holds two Premier's Seniors Christmas concerts every year. We hold them in regional Queensland and we move them around the place. As Premier, I get to choose where those concerts are, and I generally try to pick some of the smaller places that mightn't otherwise have an opportunity. But this year, I thought we had some communities that needed a little extra Christmas cheer after the Christmas and New Year that we had last year. I wanted to acknowledge what a terrific job this community did. The Fitzroy River broke its banks here on January the 4th. Many people in this room know only too well the damage that was done and how many people are still slowly getting back on their feet. In fact, this hall that looks so beautiful this morning and is so full of Christmas cheer was an evacuation centre during those difficult weeks during January. So now that we've come through all of that, I do think we deserve a bit of Christmas cheer.
The fire is so delightful, and the weather outside is frightful. Since we've no place to go, let's stop and snow, let's go. Well, it doesn't show signs of stopping, and I bought some corn for popping. The lights is red way down low, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
Safe and peaceful Christmas, but I hope that Mother Nature treats all of us very well